Arun Kanala, thoracic surgeon working at Al Azhar Hospital, Dubai. I'm working under the leadership of Dr. Sadir Al Ravi, Director of Oncology Services. So today, as part of educational series, I'm going to speak about empyema. Empyema is a condition in which there is pus inside the pleural cavity. So the pus may be bacterial, viral, or tuberculosis, anything. But commonly, we see bacterial infections, leading to empyema. So the patients will have, there are three stages of empyema formation. So in the early stages, the pulmonologist will tap the pleural fluid out, and it can be managed by pleural tapping. But at a later stage, you need the help of surgeons like me, like thoracic surgeons. So what we do in stage 3 is, you know, we take out the pus from the pleural cavity, and we do a surgery by name decortication, pleural decortication. So in this procedure, we peel off the layer from the layers of the lung and making the lung to expand. So when you don't do it, it's called trapped lung. The lung gets trapped inside the thickened cortex. If you release the cortex, the lung will expand properly. This is called decortication surgery. It can be done by both wax and by open. Commonly, I do it by wax. So the early stages of empyema, up to 6 months to 9 months, can be taken out by wax, can be done with wax. The other procedures can be done by open procedure. We have got the state-of-art equipment, thoracoscopy facilities, ICU facilities are excellent in Al Azhar Hospital. And I request all of you guys to take our services. Thank you. Bye.